again, and within the reach of my head, she sounds asleep, and she's weeping.